Good morning. My name is Mara and I'm a friend of the collective. I just woke up and about to do my skincare routine. We're joined by a friend Kronk.
Hello.
Yeah, so first things off, just gonna tie my hair. And today I'm starting off with my Even Prime Gentle Cleanser. I actually do morning affirmations while I do my skincare. You know, I'll tell myself that beautiful and that I love my skin, that I'm gonna have a great day. Yeah, it's just a great way to set intentions as well. That is how I want my day to go.
And then patting down my skin,
I go in with my Innisfree Pomegranate Toner. Look at that beauty. Smells super good. I love a little bit of fragrance, just a little bit. Not to the point where it's irritating or anything. Gently dab onto my skin. I do have dry, sensitive skin, so try to be as gentle as possible. Next, we're gonna go in with Cano Skin Simply Better Barrier. So what I love about this product is that it was made specifically for people with dry, sensitive skin. I have eczema, actually, and I've had eczema since I was 12. So it's just something that I've, you know, learned to manage over time. It's been good and bad. This product in particular, it helps keep my skin moisturized and fresh and hydrated. My skin gets really dry throughout the day, even though it's super humid, so I need something that's a little bit thicker to lock in all that moisture. And of course, you cannot forget the most important step is sunscreen. I'm going in with the Anessa Sunscreen 50 SPF, and it's so cute and pocket-sized. I love it. And it's honestly the most important step, and it just goes on so smoothly. Feels like my skin is silk. Ooh, always great to go upward motions for your neck. So that's my skincare routine.
Yeah, so after my skincare routine, I usually have a few moments to myself just to start the day off. I am a certified life coach and I run a design studio called Pino, and we work with the collective all the time. So after I make my wonderful cup of coffee, iced Americano, with notes of hazelnut, I move on to a guided meditation, which I'm about to do. After I get done with my guided meditation, I take this time to kind of like settle in for the day to start, and I hang out with my cats. So we got a cat right here. Hello, friend. Yeah, so that's usually how I start my day, with a wonderful cup of coffee, just feeling fresh and light. And I hope everyone here has a wonderful day. Do what you need to do to start the day off on a good note, whether it's telling yourself you love yourself, some grounding exercises, breathing techniques. For me, a guided meditation is what really works. So yeah, have a wonderful day. Bye.